right, heading to Endako in Megapolis. Megapolis. All right, let's go. Rescue Clank from the thief and visit Clank's apartment. Awesome. Oh, this is where Clank comes from. Sweet. And there's apparently two platinum bolts here. Gizlip says, I used to live in a megapolis. Yeah, so did I, actually. Toronto. Planet Endako. Oh, it's Megapolis on planet Endako. Cool. It's kind of like the city planet from the first one, but different. I love exploding things near my ship. Well, I can get the Blitz Gun, I can get the Pulse Rifle, I can get a Mini Turret Glove. Oh, Pulse Rifle. Oh, it's a Sniper Rifle. Cool. Mini Turrets. Remote automated turrets do the work for you. Oh, you see, like, just plant a turret somewhere and stand back and... Yeah. I like the sound of that. I don't quite have enough for that one yet. We will wait, because I want that. Crash spill detected. Oh, interesting. Sweeper robots. Interesting. Super trash robot. Is there another way for us to go? I'm just curious if... Oh, this is over this way. I don't think we can go this way yet, though.
To center the camera, tap L1.
Ah. Alright, so we'll come back here. We'll use the electrolyzer to get in there. We will go this way first. This way. Seems like a look at the map. Look at the map. Oh, the other way there's a big question mark. Well, whatever, we'll go this way. We've already done half of it. Whoa! I got more healthier. Don't be watching me. Alright. Let's make a mess. Boom! Hell, he just disintegrated. Serious about cleaning up trash in this town. Hey, come on. Yeah. In the general direction of him. Ah, I see something. Ah, damn it, we need grind boots. Health left. That's lovely. I haven't seen any. Oh. Aha. Hooray. I have one more tick of health. Well, we'll destroy one. The peekaboo guy kind of sounded like Rocksteady. Oh, good. Alright, here we go. With my one tick of health.
Greetings, morons. Since my employees did such a lousy job of taking care of yous, I thought I'd come and handle things myself. This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
Hey, watch it, I get back in there. And I'm dead. Uh-huh. Awesome. I do like the chopper.
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me. Hey, why did it just whack me?
Ow, that's it. Holy shit!
Back up! I need backup!
I love the chopper. Holy crap, that just made short work of him. I don't think we even saw all his attacks. That's awesome. Alright, where are we now? Continue point. Hey, look who's on the TV! Awesome! That's great.
Hey! My old swing shot and grind boots.
Sweet! Well, that's handy. Sorry, Clank, I smashed your trophy. Ship over there? Beautiful.
Swingshot target detected. Press and hold circle to shoot the swing shot. Use L1 for better aiming.
The great thing about this, you no longer have to equip the swing shot. No matter what you're carrying, it will always be there. It'll automatically detect when you need it, and you can use it. So no more of the random falling into pits because I forgot to equip the swing shot. That is no longer an issue. Alright, now, there was an area that we saw. Area that had swing shot and grind boots stuff. I want to check that out before I go into the other section. Where was it? I know it was on the way. So much for not falling into the abyss. Alright, here we go. There we go. Awesome. That's actually pretty cool. Ow! Oh, come on, really? We're definitely giving you some practice here. Whee! Awesome. I just hear the crates blowing up.
Put it in the slot. The weapon you want modified, put it in the slot.
Oh, I get it. You make weapon modifications.
Yep. I can take your puny little weapon, and with a few, tweaks, I can turn it into a powerful piece of equipment. Look, you want me to hook you up or what? I can't hang around here all day.
That's great. Okay, well, so this is what you use the platinum bolts for. Sweet. I got two. So let's see. Acid mod for gravity bomb. Lock-on mod for gravity bomb. Shock mod. Hold on. Lock-on mod for chopper. Shock mod for lancer. Okay, lock-on. Well, gravity bomb. I don't know. Gravity bomb is pretty powerful as it is. I don't know that I really need to modify it at this point. But shock mod for lancer or lock-on mod for chopper. Well, I'll put it to a vote. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Yeah, I just can slip and Stouter laughing at me because right after I said, so you won't see me falling into pits as often, and then right from the first thing, I immediately fall into a pit. So, yeah, thanks. Thanks, guys. So what do you think? Lock on for Chopper, Shock Mud for Lancer. Is nobody going to vote? Nobody's going to do anything. Well, you know what? The chopper's already pretty good, as long as I just get a good aim on it. I think I'll get the shock mod for the Lancer. Yeah, let's go with that. Yes! There we go. Done. Nobody voted. My decision. Alright. Activate it. Oh, so we can come back here, like, anytime. Sweet. Awesome. Alright. Now. We're gonna go this way. I think this is where Clank is. Damn it! Again. There we go. Whew. You keep your eyes open on that. Okay. Well, let's try the shock mod, shall we? Whoa! Coincidentally, my Lancer just upgraded itself. Alright, that's something I was kind of saving. I wanted you to wait until you saw it happen. But yes, one of the improvements in this is weapons automatically level up the more you use them. So, now it's the heavy Lancer. Which, as you can see already, is more powerful. Sweet. They aren't my upgrades, you just have to use the weapons. So the ones you use the most will upgrade themselves just through being used, which is awesome. Stoud says, long after the fact, Lancer. Oh, thanks Stoud, thanks. Whoa, that was lucky. I totally accidentally got a few of those there. Oh, you bitches! Ah! Didn't expect there to be a room full of them. Alright. What? Well, what the fuck? I'm supposed to rescue Clank. Oh, wait a minute. Hitting it with my wrench. I do find it amusing how he's completely spazzing out, but, fuck. Well, clearly I need to get up there. Can't get up there without Clank. I have to get up there to rescue Clank. Okay, wait a second. Looks like there might be an alternate route back there somewhere. Alright, let's head back. I think I may have missed something. Over a bottomless abyss, say Stoud and Skinslip, probably. Oh, look, it's even a different color now. Because it's upgraded. Ow! Alright, don't walk on the flaming metal thing. We made it. He was waiting here this whole time. I had no idea what hit him. You know, shock weapons, very effective against robots. Hitting me with brooms. Like, literally. Oh, shit! Almost ran off the cliff there. And you would have naffed and naffed and naffed. Just before I go into the flaming room of death. Satisfied. Let's go. Into the flaming room of death. Alright. Okay. Excellent. It has been electrolyzed. Yes. Oh, this is brilliant. I didn't actually know that sort of would happen, but that's brilliant. Holy crap, I can take it into another room too. Come here. Really, you little shit? There you go. Almost like he was being smart or something. Jeez. There was like a shadow or something on the ground, just to make it a little easier to see where you're putting stuff, but yeah, whatever. I don't know, I'm guessing we need this for something. Something?
Okay, Clank.
Oh,
don't
here we are.
Move. I'm coming down. Whoa! Son of a quark! All right, buddy. Let's get you up and running again.
Quickly look around. Any stuff here that we can use? guessing we can say clank up there. Alright. No. Ah. Oh, wrong button. Ah. Awesome. Those actually aren't too difficult. You just kind of got to pay attention.
Final digit of pi is...
Clank? Clank, can you hear me?
Ratchet? Where are we? I must have dozed off.
Don't sweat it. Let's just find a way out of here.
I believe that air duct may offer our only way out.
Aha! And now we're Clank. Oh, I already went up the air duct, apparently.
To glide, jump, then hold X while in midair. To control microbots, hold triangle and select a command.
Yay, microbots! Get them, boys. Oh, did we lose one?
Bridge bot acquired. Use it to build bridges across gaps.
Oh, they followed me. Awesome. Awesome. Let's go, boys.
Lifter bot acquired. Use it to lift large blocks.
Sketchy. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I bet it'll flex or something. Alright. Wait. Lift! There you go. Awesome. I love that they added more variety of bots. Oh no, I lost one. Yeah, you could probably build a bridge here. Look at him! Alright. That's awesome. I like how you don't have to go back and retrieve them like you did in the first one. They just find their way to you. That's awesome. Alright. Enter! Just need two of you guys. Awesome.
Way to go, Clank!
Sweet.
Nothing to it.
You did great. Now, let's go get that experiment back.
Yeah! Yay! Together
again. All missions
again.
Completed on this planet. Search other planets for available missions.
Okay.
For a much higher jump, hold R1 and press X.
Yay! Finally, I have the super high jump again. I feel complete again.
To jump
again.
Long distances, run, then press R1 and X at the same time.
Yeah.
To jump long distances, run, then press R1 and X at the same time.
That's gonna be a tricky move.
To glide over gaps, press X to jump, then press and hold X while in midair.
Yay! Oh, good. I was wondering how we were gonna get to this section over here.
Plank also comes with a thruster pack option. The thruster pack has the same moves as the helipack, except it uses rocket propulsion. To select the thruster pack, go to the gadgets menu and select the icon.
Sweet. So hold on a second. If we go to the gadgets. Sweet. Yeah, we'll go with the go with the thruster pack. Yeah. Alright, good. Hooray! Alright, good. Back in action, my friends. Probably check what we got here. Blitz gun, pulse rifle, mini turret glove. That's right, I wanted the mini turret glove. Well, let's buy it. Done. I think things like that will be handy in the arena. Alright. It seems we don't necessarily need to collect infobots to find coordinates to other planets. We just kind of, Or we do? Okay. Yes. Well, we still don't have the tractor beam, so can't really do that yet. Explore the swamp ruins. Aha! So that's something we haven't done yet, which I bet we probably might be able to now, possibly. All right. Well, I think that's as good a place as any to quit for the night, folks. That was a good start to the new saga. So we'll see you again next time. We'll check out Planet Uzla and maybe a little more battling in the arena. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Alrighty. That is it for this evening, folks. I need to get to bed because I got to work early tomorrow. But I wanted to get a start on the new Ratchet & Clank because, you know, we finished the other one. So, yeah. Alrighty. We'll see you next time. Until then, thanks for watching and sayonara.